Hello and welcome to my video for this Tallmaster jukebox currently for sale on eBay UK. Okay, a few things about the jukebox. As you can see, it absolutely looks cracking looking jukebox with its chrome and red paintwork. It looks really eye-catching, really stylish. It's also about the smallest jukebox that you can possibly buy, which is ideal if you got a small apartment, or indeed even if you want to carry a jukebox upstairs, which would obviously be impossible with a full-size jukebox. This one can be easily transported. Also, when talking about transportation, obviously when you come to collect a jukebox, it will fit in the back of it, most hatchback cars, estate cars, etc. So no worries trying to take your jukebox home. Okay, a few more things about the jukebox. It works on a modern 20p coin. If you want to use it on coin, it also takes an old sixpence, or you can have it on free play, which is how it is set now. There's a switch inside. Once that's switched, it just puts the machine into permanent free play, and no need to have to worry about putting coins into it. Okay, so we go over to the jukebox and point out a few more features for it. There's obviously the coin entry there. This side, you've got the light showing, please make your choice, and those buttons below it are tone correction buttons. Basically, it's just a treble control that you can alter the sound of the jukebox. The jukebox itself is simplicity to use. Basically, you've got your title strips down here. Obviously, write your names of your records in them. I haven't wrote anything on there because this is just basically test records in the jukebox. You probably want to put your own records in, but I will throw in these records with the jukebox. They're various conditions, but it's just to test the jukebox working properly. Okay, so I'll put a couple of selections on for you. I will have to delete them before the record ends due to YouTube copyright. They sometimes delete the video, so I let them play for a minute and then I'll reject them. The reject button, by the way, is on top of the jukebox. Okay, so A sides is the green, B sides is the red, so we just press the green one, slide it down for the other record I want to put in, press it again, and then you can see the arm moving up and down inside the jukebox. Once it's found the selection that needs to be played, the actual record stack will part as it is now. The arm goes in between and plays the records. Amazing, really. Okay, so I rejected that one. It will now move down to pick out the next one I put in. Okay, so I've rejected that one, and then the 10 arms come back to its rest position, waiting for you to make another selection. Okay, if you have any questions at all about this jukebox, please email me via the eBay messaging system, and I'll do my best to answer them for you. Okay, thanks a lot for watching.